The man killed as he was working in a manhole in a parking lot on Lyell Avenue over the weekend has been identified as 53-year-old Micheal Davis from Brighton. Police say the victim was obscured by that manhole cover when a car hit him. According to RPD, the driver is cooperating with investigators and no charges have been filed as of this time.